A teenager is shot to death while walking home from the library.
It was breaking news tonight at 6. KMBC 9 News reporter Jerry Gay spent the evening digging for more details. He's live with what he's learned tonight. Jerry?
Well, Larry and Laura, several young people were actually hanging out here at this branch of the Kansas City Public Library at 31st and Prospect. Two of them, good friends we're told, left and walked down the street toward one of their mother's houses. On the way, walking along the sidewalk, a 19-year-old was fatally shot.
Everywhere you look late this afternoon at 30th and Olive, emotions were pouring out. The first reactions to a deadly shooting right along a busy city street.
It hurts my heart to see this going on.
Larry Brown is a friend of the young victim's family. He got a call about the shooting and rushed to the scene.
It's ridiculous to see a child or see anybody, young or old, to get shot by a bullet.
Police say the two young men were walking along 30th when the shooting happened.
When they reached this corner over here by the vacant field, they were approached by an unknown black male who fired a couple of rounds at him.
Only one of the men was shot. He tried to flee, running through the vacant lot before collapsing behind this house.
Several shots were fired, unknown if they were shooting at both or just one happened to get hit. We're not quite sure what happened at this point.
As police searched for clues, family and friends tried to figure out why this all happened.
In this situation right here, I believe it's just a matter of anger, revenge, maybe a possibility that he just was at the wrong place at the wrong time. Now I'm asking everybody by the sound of my voice, pray for the family that they get... that they restore and try to move on.
Now again, the victim lived right here in this neighborhood where it all happened, and tonight police are trying to get a better description of that suspect who took off on foot. Reporting live in Kansas City, Jerry Gish, KMBC 9 News. Back to you.
Jerry, thank you. And of course, if you know anything about the shooting at 30th and Olive, call the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline, that number 816-474-TIPS.